Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Joseph Benavidez and John Moraga. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Both of the fighters are 31. Moraga. Joseph Benavidez. John Moraga. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
John Moraga is a very well-rounded fighter, very good striking, excellent grappling, and is developing and improving every day as a full mixed martial arts fighter.
Nice inside leg kick.
Swinging early, both men.
Nice leg kick by Benavidez. Joe, great use of the leg kick again by Moraga.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Nice leg kick.
But he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Benavidez with an inside leg kick.
Beautiful leg kicks.
And he's down.
He's back up.
He can't connect with the kick. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. And they're going to slow his opponent. He's keeping busy from the bottom. He escapes and he's back on his feet. Moraga counters with the left.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Good leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice block in the counter left hook.
He hit him! Oh! He's in trouble right now. Is going after it here. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Swing and a miss.
Very nice.
Powerful strikes. Big kick. Oh!
Nasty right hand. Oh! Oh! Head kick.
Just missed with the big left. He tags him with the hook.
He lands an excellent combination.
That left hand had knockout written all over it. He blocks the punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Final minute of the round.
Leg kick. That connected.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
The clinch.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch. And he looks for the takedown.
Big takedown late in the round.
Back up to his feet.
Good inside leg kick by Moraga.
Nice. Straight left to the body.
Round one is in the books.
And let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that.
Second round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Big straight left by Benavidez.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Oh, big shots.
Joe, he has really punished his opponent's leg.
Big punch with the right hand. Look at that. Oh, my.
This could be it.
Big shot with the left.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Solid right hand. There's a left that connects. Man, he just missed.
Oh,
looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
That's a hard uppercut to the head.
Looking for the head kick.
And another.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Good connection by both men.
Benavides, his bruise on his thigh is getting worse and worse. There'll be no dancing later tonight.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Inside leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Benavides with a good left.
And again, he connects.
Nice, nice leg kick.
Look at that.
Nice. There's that leg kick.
There's one.
Benavides with a good takedown.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body.
He's got the arm locked in.
It's very close here. This arm bar looks nasty. He might have to tap any second now.
Outstanding. Outstanding.
An excellent job in setting up the arm bar and getting the tap.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Submission defense.
That's all right.
Good. Keep moving. Keep them off you. You gotta watch that. Rotate.
Nice.
5 seconds. Let's get it. Move with him, roll with him. All right, bro, let's shake that off today. Let's get back in the gym and get better.
It's a showcase of two outstanding grapplers in this fight between Stipe Miocic and Stipe Miocic. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Stipe Miocic. Stipe Miocic. And here we go. A battle of two dominant grapplers. White trunks for Miocic. Black trunks for Miocic.
Stipe Miocic is a powerful heavyweight with excellent boxing, very good Muay Thai, very good wrestling, and some serious cardio.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
And right behind it. And lands a good shot.
Swinging early, both men. And again he connects. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Tags him.
Miocic with a solid leg kick. He's able to block the punch.
Big kick, but miss.
He just missed with the right. Just over three now.
Yeah, he's got nice staff to that leg kick. Very nice.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Miocic with a bunch that connects.
But he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Mixing things up.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Knee! Scores with the leg kick.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
There's the
good
kick.
Good kicks by Miocic.
Whoa!
Great utilization of the jab.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
Big roundhouse kick. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Miocic with the front kick. He misses with the kick.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Miocic gets the takedown late in this round. Big right hand. 20 seconds.
Here. Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a solid elbow to the head that lands. And here's another clean shot that lands.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Round two.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now.
Miocic with a strong kick.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight.
Nice leg kick.
Good back and forth battle.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Miocic with the kick to the body.
There you see the total strikes landed.
Good inside leg kick by Miocic.
Oh! Oh! Dropped him! He's hurt! He's hurt! Big shot! Oh, he gets reversed. And he's got full mount.
Hey,
Very nice leg kick by Miocic. He slips the left hand.
Under 3 minutes. Inside leg kick. Nice jab.
Beautiful kick to the body.
Firing that left hand.
He's taking some shots now.
Big kick misses.
To the body.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Nice
leg kick.
And again, the leg kick by Miocic. Stipe Miocic has got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Joe, that's a great kick. Solid leg kicks by Miocic.
Oh, in big diving punch, and punch to the head.
There's huge a big left hand. Hand.
Some heavy shots from the top.
One minute.
Nice sweep. Very good move.
Reversal and into full guard.
Miocic with the right to connect.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
And he got his arm loose. Nice right hand.
Oh, big right. Wow, he's back up again.
We have completed two rounds.
Stipe Miocic has barely made it to the end of this round. Man, that was a big knockdown.
That was a huge knockdown, and he barely got out of there. Here's
the lovely Ariane, here tonight, inside Prudential Center, in Newark, New Jersey.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round. Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Oh, big right hand.
With the right hand. Take your time. Oh, big shot from the top. Vicious shot to the body. Transitions to full guard.
He scored a huge hand.
He moves to full guard here.
Big
oh,
right
he
hand.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Vicious ground and pound.
Oh, he's back to his feet. It's dripping blood. That's a bad one, Mike. It's tough for us to see how bad it looks until they get some... you see his eyebrows swelling up. It's definitely not good.
Posture's up.
And back to full guard.
Back on their feet.
Under 3 minutes on the clock here in the third and final round.
The kick lands.
Nicely done. He slipped a punch.
And avoids the takedown attempt. We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Joni lands another takedown here. Outstanding wrestling. Miocic gets back up again.
Looking for the single.
Miocic with another takedown.
Oh, he got reversed.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
And he's back up again.
Missed on the takedown attempt.
Good connection with the straight by Miocic.
Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
The clinch.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Seconds.
And there's a takedown attempt.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Miocic with a good straight to the body.
Nice.
Miocic gets another takedown. They fight to the finish.
Stipe Miocic's knockdown earlier almost finished the fight.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest in 9-28, 9-28, and 30-27. For the winner by unanimous decision, Stipe Miocic.
Stipe Miocic, your winner by unanimous decision.
Got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Nah. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Nah. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Nah. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Nah. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody being true.
Lightweight fight. The Russian is 27. The American is 33. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. Melendez will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer. Khabib Nurmagomedov. Gilbert Melendez. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Gilbert Melendez is a rough, tough wrestler with an excellent Brazilian jiu-jitsu game and some serious power in his hands and kicks. Tagged him. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. And he nails him again.
Mixing things up. Both men looking to do damage early.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Big straight punch. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Combination. He scores with a huge left.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Nice shot.
Nurmagomedov with a strong combination. He's been really effective with his jab. Nice strikes landing.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Big kick. Just missed.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, my. How good is that?
Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Oh.
Oh, right.
Hard left hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
What a huge right hand. Solid jab. Huge uppercut.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Doing a really good job of timing these shots. And he lands the roundhouse.
He connects with the straight. Nice slip of the left.
Clean straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
That's wow. A big uppercut he just landed.
Oh, that one hurt him. Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
And now he's answered. Nurmagomedov with a strong leg kick.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Oh, he clipped him again.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Melendez.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt.
It is all over.
Outstanding. Beautiful knockout.